Good afternoon, guys. Here we go. Me and Little Man are headed to the deer stand. His first deer hunt ever. So, I've got Eric with me. He's back there in the back hanging out. Say hi, bub.
Hi.
We are going to head out and see if we can kill a doe. I shot a buck this morning. Completely spaced, grabbing my camera stuff, going out the door. So, go figure. Whenever I shoot a big buck, don't have it on camera. But it's all right. It's all about him today, so we're going to take him out this evening. Doesn't matter how much noise he makes or anything like that, but it'll be fun to get him out in the woods. So stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the video. Hey guys, Eric and I made it into the blind. I got him out here probably around 4:30 or so. Last shooting light is 5:38, so I didn't want to bring him out here too long. We're actually in a ground blind. It's kind of neat. It's one of those Primos. And it's this one's actually the 270. So you can actually see right through it. It kind of helps with your camera light too. If you take a look here, see, you can see the trees. There's an open window. There's an open window. And then you can see all the way through the blind. What you're actually looking through is a blind right now. So it's kind of cool. We're just going to sit here for a little bit. Mainly, we're going to see if we can catch something on camera more than anything, and I wanted to get him out here. So I'm going to switch to my long distance on my long range lens, and we'll see if we can see something. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
We have to put them back on if we're gonna shoot though, okay? We'll take them off for now. What do you think? Is this fun? Ready to see a deer?
Yeah.
We gotta be really quiet, okay? Thank you.
Okay.